what Clyde has. Bonnie will try to get it out of his mouth. Give him the same thing. Give him a blueberry each. She drops hers just to take it out of his mouth. Oh, Clyde, you're so good. Bonnie's being ridiculous. Bella, get back. Ripping it up. Boy, I can't even keep up with you. My gosh. Gotta change the water like 4 or 5 times a day. They prefer this to the water bottle. Bonnie. Bonnie. Acting like a crazy squirrel. And that is the mess they make in their cage with leaves and pine cones and food. Oh my gosh. Paper towels, toilet paper, they take it into their dig box. There is absolutely no way to keep a squirrel's cage clean. Oh, she's purring. Hi, Bonnie. Hi, honey. Guys, you gonna purr? Bonnie! Bonnie! Oh. What are you doing, Clyde? I'm gonna wrestle the teddy bear. Can't even keep up with you guys. Hi, Clyde. Clyde. Mark, come check it out. I gave him the whole head of cabbage. I've been chewing on it. Well, they were chewing on it. Of course, they stopped when you came out. Hey, squirrel. I gotta get him. Squirrels don't like Mark for some reason.
Want me to get them back?
Yeah. Show them what they do to you. Okay, that's enough. Stop, stop. Getting stressed. Don't do that.
Because they love you so much.
Yeah, no, they just... Oh, he's wrestling the panda bear. Look at that. That's too funny. Look at him. He's rolling over. Fine. Hey, squirrel. Peanut shell in your water. Yeah, you like being messy, don't you? Oh, there's my antique flow blue butter pad over there on the corner. Jeez, what'd you guys do? I had corn on that earlier. This is why you have to change the water so frequently. Sunflower seed shells, peanut shells. Now what is that, a green bean or sugar snap pea? What are you doing? No idea what he's doing there. What is it, Clyde? What is it, Clyde? Uh-oh. What's Bonnie? She's chewing the shell. Hi, Bonnie. Yeah, what are you doing? What are you doing, Bonnie? Give me a manicure. Thank you. Manicure. You're so gentle. All right, guys. Ugh, what a mess you guys make. Standing in his food bowl. Gotta wrestle the head of cabbage.